This year, we've continued this aggressive poison and comprehensive effort to cut down on all the death throughout the city. In January and February, we recovered 843 vehicles and made 137 arrests. It's 2 months' work. We're continuing to use a combination of resources, ranging from APD auto theft to our field patrol officers, from multiple area commands, tactical units, and our air resources to track stolen cars and arrest these offenders. We've heard from the officers who appreciate the opportunity to again participate in these operations. This is true police work.